All right, thanks, Pete. We have breaking news just coming in now on the massive mill fire in Pawtucket. Just moments ago, investigators announced that the fire that destroyed the old Union Wadding Mill was arson. Huge fire took hundreds of firefighters hours to bring under control. We'll have much more on this breaking news on Eyewitness News, live at 5.